You're watching SBS Pop Asia TV. I'm Jamaica Dela Cruz. Today we're chatting with soloist Eric Nam in Seoul. Thanks for joining us, Eric. Tell us about your new single, Ooh Ooh.
You know, it's a fun song, it's very funky, it has a lot of groove. It's kind of like Pharrell, Bruno Mars, Jamiroquai. It's a really fun song, so check it out when you're at the beach, when you're driving, with your friends, when you want to party. It's a good song.
What's it like being a solo artist among all the K-pop groups up there?
You know, at first I was really lonely, but I think I've learned to deal with it. And, you know, I think it's cool now because there are more and more solo artists coming out. And so, yay, solo artists, yay. But I don't know, it's, you know, each group and solo both have pros and cons. So, yeah.
Which artists do you draw inspiration from?
Definitely, I have to say Bruno Mars, Adele, John Legend, John Mayer, Pharrell.
So we hear you met one of our own, Aussie model Miranda Kerr.
Yeah, so I actually met Miranda Kerr for the second time a few weeks ago. She's, you know, obviously very beautiful, very nice, very generous, and she was very, very bright and excited to be doing the interview. Had a lot of joking around and we did some yoga and it was a lot of fun and very comfortable.
Finally, a message for your Aussie fans, please.
So, all you Aussies, yes, thank you so much for all of your love and support. I really, really appreciate all the messages and the love that you guys send my way. And I know there are a lot of you out there who are wanting more K-pop events and more artists to come down, and trust me, we want to go too. So hopefully I'll be able to go down and meet you guys in the very, very near future. And we can hang out, sing some songs for you guys, look like a fool. But thank you so much for all your love, and I look forward to seeing you guys very, very soon. Bye!
SBS Pop Asia.
Let's go! Non-stop Asian pop!